Hey guys, it's Jenna and Kate. Welcome back to Let's Video Tim playing the farm story. In the description it says it's summer vacation and we got a job at the farm. So we're working at the farm. So let's hop on onto these tractors. I also got a gravity coil, a golden axe, and a flashlight. Oh, this flashlight is really yellow. The farm story. Okay, we're here at the farm. I guess it's the eco place. I forgot what it was called.
Okay.
You can't really go anywhere. There's invisible walls. I'm gonna... Oh,
Judy. Okay.
Howdy, y'all. You must be my new employees. My name is Judy, and welcome to my farm. The Eagle Hills. Okay, the Eagle Hills. Come inside. Okay, let's go. Okay, we're in. Let's explore this place a little bit.
Wow, you have such a nice farm.
Thanks. It's pretty old now. It was made years ago. Okay, this is like the dining room, kitchen. I think that over there was the bedroom.
Yeah.
I'm born here, and I live here for my whole life.
Well, if I lived here, I would never want to move away.
Yeah, thanks. That's really nice of you. I mean, except you can't leave. There's so many invisible walls.
Ooh.
Anyway, everyone can put on a uniform, and then you can take some time to look around the farm.
Okay.
I want the red one.
I wonder if you, like, try out more than one.
He wants the red one. You have to click on it. Oh, okay. We should all wear a different one. Yeah, we should all wear a different one.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, you put on a uniform by clicking on the uniform. People die if they don't put on a uniform.
No.
Oh, they don't. Great. You'll have your uniform on. Now you can take some time to look around. Okay?
Oh, yay!
Okay, this is the dining room.
Oh, who's this?
I don't know. I think that's Judy and maybe, I don't know, somebody else?
Oh, there's a vent.
Let's check out the vent. Oh, I can't. Wait, you can... There's nothing behind the vent. Let's check out the bedroom. Okay, bedroom, living room type thing. I'm gonna try to go upstairs before time runs out. 7 seconds.
Tessa, click on the picture.
Oh, yeah. All right. It's time to go to work.
Oh, Jen, right here. Okay, did you click it?
No.
Oh, okay.
I had my gravity coil equipped and I was trying to get rid of it, but I couldn't.
Okay, what's our first job? Well, it gave you secret badge number 2.
Your first job is to pick apples from the trees. Okay, sounds easy. Pick them.
Most of the times they fall off the tree when they're good, so you can pick them up.
Just shake the tree. Good luck. This is my tree. I'm going to shake it. Oh, apples.
Tessa, let Mia know if you see a green apple.
Yeah.
Maybe there's a badge award for collecting the most apples?
No, I don't think so. But there is a green apple badge, I think. Secret green apple badge. Good job, y'all. You're really good at this. Thank you, Judy. No problem. I'll give you your next job. Okay, is that a green apple? I think I saw something green. I don't know, maybe there's a tree.
Maybe it's in here.
Oh no.
Okay, your next job is to collect the wheat in this wheat field.
Guys, do you see that over there?
No.
I don't see anything.
Oh, what is that?
It's a scary crow. Oh, where am I? I don't know.
But I think we should run.
Okay, let's get our flashlights out.
Oh, it's a really...
Yellow. So run away from this scary creature. 6 seconds. Wait, maybe we should go further. Maybe like explodes or something.
Oh.
Wow. Is something wrong?
You don't see that? It's a fleet of facility.
Oh my gosh, it is the fleet of facility music.
Yeah, there's a scary creature over there.
No, that's just Bob the Scarecrow.
Is that what you're running away from?
It's just Bob the Scarecrow. That's just my scarecrow.
So he just appeared out of nowhere?
I know. Wait, what? I use them for the birds, so they don't eat the wheat.
Oh,
I just saw someone go through the wall.
But why is it so ridiculously creepy?
Because if it's not creepy, it doesn't scare away the birds. Oh my gosh, what's in here? Who is that?
Click three.
I can't click it. My flashlight's on. Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
No, you can't click it.
Now let's go back to work and ignore the scarecrow. Maybe that's the bad guy. This creepy guy.
Okay. Wheat collected. Now we can collect the wheat?
Oh, wait. They're just these tall thingies.
What's the point of going in there when there's people in front of me?
Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna stay up here.
Someone forgot one.
Oh, please let me get it, but I didn't get any.
Okay.
Did you get one?
I got one.
Okay, this is my second one.
What?
Good job. I'm happy to have you guys here as my employees.
Thank you, Judy. We really appreciate it.
Wow, it's been a long day.
Well, it's been a long day. I'm hungry. Well, you're in the right place. I've made some burgers. Because you guys worked so hard today.
So if you want, then sit down and I'll give you one.
I'm going to sit here.
I'm going to sit at the end. Oh, my goodness. Enjoy. I'm going to take this one. I'm going to take one.
Thank you. It's delicious.
Yummy. I stepped on all the burgers. Now they're all mine. I'm happy you like it.
I liked it for sure, but I'm really tired now.
Well, it's pretty late now, so I'll show you guys the place where you sleep.
In the attic area?
No, let's choose your bed so you can go to sleep. I'm going to choose the middle bed. This one.
It's not middle bed.
Whatever, close enough.
No, this one right beside me! Get it!
No, switch. I want the best viewings. Oh. This one?
Delayed.
Oh, well.
Uh-oh. But what was that?
Well, there's some red glowing thingy over there. Guys, wake up.
Oh, no.
No. Five more minutes, oh. Mom. Oh.
Wait, they're right. I also heard a lot of glass breaking. Sorry, it's probably a mouse. We have lots of them in the farm.
Do you really think a mouse can make a noise like that?
It might be like a rat.
Of course. Mice are really rowdy. No, that's nonsense. I think we should check. Let's check it out. Fine then. But if we are too tired tomorrow, I'll blame you guys.
Okay. No, actually no. I'll blame you, Janet.
Go investigate. Oh. You're next. Ooh, look at the glass.
Wait, does that mean she died? The Judy.
Uh-oh. What happened in here? Let's hide in the hay. Look at the window. It says, you're next. I don't like that. Let's get out of here. Maybe it's Judy.
Maybe she, broke. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
The door closed. Who closed the door?
Me. I did. I don't know. But the door is locked now. We're trapped. Oh, wait, what? It's the guy from the painting guy.
Oh.
What's that outside looking at us through the window?
Oh, MG, is that a ghost? Hey, that was the guy in the painting, too.
Yeah, that's what I said.
You just said...
Ghost? What? You ruined my life, and now you'll get what you deserve.
Oh!
It's scarecrows.
What is that?
Is this the guy in the painting beside Judy?
Wait, they look like the scarecrow from earlier. Now they're alive. That's the guy I meant. That's the guy beside the painting, not the one
down in the basement thingy.
Quickly, I have to get something to defend herself. Run away inside the scarecrow.
An axe.
Fight.
Ah, let's use our golden axe because I feel like, oh my gosh, it's so powerful.
Oh, whoops.
Okay, well, they're all dead. We did it. Seriously? Why are they so useless? The straw.
I know, they're made of hay. Maybe.
Finally. Fine, I'll finish you off myself. Okay. Run away from the ghost and do not attack him.
Oh.
He'll get dizzy or something, probably.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, run in circles, he'll get dizzy. Here.
I'm gonna pull out my axe.
Is she dying?
No, she's not dying. She's...
Where'd she go?
I don't know. Maybe she left?
She's not in the game no more.
Wait, guys. Is something wrong?
Yes. Judy? I heard y'all screaming from my house.
Judy, thank goodness you're here. We need to get out of here.
Why did you spawn over here and not come from the door over there?
Hmm? I don't know. Well, what's wrong? We just got attacked by a ghost with living scarecrows. Are you sure you didn't just imagine it?
She
has the same face! She has the same face!
Oh.
No, we're all sure it's real. You probably just need some rest. It's been a long day. Look, through the picture, she has my face, my smiley face here, but she has a different face. It's the bad guy's face.
Yeah, look through there.
We're not lying, Judy. You have to believe us.
Okay, enough now. It's not funny anymore. I'm going back to bed. I expect that you do the same.
Great. Now what? Let's get out of here. I don't feel safe anymore.
We can't leave. The farm is too far away from the city. And we will get lost for sure.
And if that ghost finds us, we're all doomed.
No, we're not. We got these lovely golden axes. I have no idea, but maybe Judy is right. We just need some sleep. Fine, but if something happens to us, I'll blame you for it.
Okay.
Snoozy doos time.
Go back to bed.
Oh, this is my bed.
The window, probably. Yeah. Okay.
Is that a scarecrow or the ghost?
It's the ghost. Dun, dun, dun. Don't worry, kids. I'll come back in the morning.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks for the warning.
Good morning. It's time to get to work again.
Okay.
Oh, I'm too tired.
Well, if you didn't wake up during midnight, you wouldn't be so tired. Come on, everyone. Get up so we can go back to work.
So bright, Tan. Guys, what's that on the ground? What is that? Wait, stop shining the flashlight. WP. I don't know, it looks really weird. Wait. It's a gas bomb. Oh no.
Oh no.
Okay, well, we're dead. You won't escape this time. Is it just a smoke bomb or a gas?
Hide in the closet.
I feel dizzy. If you hide in the closet, you won't die. Because look.
At least I got some extra sleep.
It's dark.
Where are we? This looks like a conveyor belt and there's going to be lasers we have to jump over him.
I don't see anything.
Oh, ghost. Howdy, y'all. It's so good to see you again. Sadly, it won't be long. Oh, I told you.
Welcome to my human slaughterhouse. Okay.
Which way are we supposed to go?
Oh, guys. What is that, poison? Or fire, okay. Fire.
Rest in fire.
What?
What are we supposed to do? Are we supposed to run? We can't run. Oh!
Just run away from the fire and stay away from the red spots. Okay. I'm gonna hold my gravity coil because I'm gonna be a little cheater.
Oh, nice. Why won't these disappear?
Okay, well, we made it to the end of the conveyor belt.
I guess we just went.
I found a cheat spot.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not moving. Looks like there's a way out over there. Let's go there quickly. Okay, let's go. Backwards.
Oh no.
But there's also a way over there. Where shall we go? We need to choose which way we're gonna go. Which side? Which way do we just go? This way?
This way. Because that's the fire pit. Okay. Which way are we going, Jay? Ah.
Left.
Left?
I mean right.
Right?
Right. Right.
This side?
Yeah.
Oh, Ted went down left. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go down this one, Jay, okay?
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, come here. I don't know,
If we die, it's Ted's fault. If we die, it's your fault. It's not my fault. I said right.
You can still go back up, Ted, but I don't know if this is correct. Okay.
Where are we now?
I think this is the right way.
Ted went the other way. Oh, he died. This is the right way. Oh, my gosh. Okay, well, I was wrong. Oh, well. Oh, no.
The other side had acid, okay.
Okay, did we make the right choice? We did.
Wow, if we got a little farther, we would be burned alive.
We just go over those things in the acid, we'll be safe. Chloe, just don't fall in the acid or you'll die.
Yep, that's all. Nice.
It's not that hard. It's just don't fall, right? I'm not gonna use my gravity coil, it's a little much.
Yeah. You jump a little bit too high. Oh no. I'm gonna do the reverse zoom. Wait, you can't choose right now.
Okay, good. Yeah, let's do the reverse zoom. Oh, if you know, look. If you hover over, it says eat this to heal.
Oh, okay.
We made it. It looks like there are two doors here. Which one should we take? Uh-oh.
Oh no, we don't get to, oh no.
I think we should go for the right one.
Okay. Oh no.
All right, let's take the right door.
I'm gonna go down, you have to guess. Actually, never mind. Aw, you didn't get to. Oh, wow!
Where are we? I can't see a thing. I was right. You were wrong. Oh no.
Oh, hey, it's Judy.
Wait, what is this place?
Hold on. Is that Judy? So she's not the murderer ghost.
Guys, get out of here quick. Before it went.
Blows up.
It kills you?
It's too late. I already know.
The ghost man. Wait. Oh, hello there. You guys fell straight into my trap. It's Scarecrow. So he is alive. I kidnapped your boss, and now you guys are next.
Wait. Who's the ghost? Wait, no. We will stop you.
Well, then you have to defeat me.
Don't worry. We got these nice sharp golden axes.
Do your worst.
What? No.
Wait, how dare you? I could, like, jump up here. I could, like, grab on. Oh my goodness, okay.
Okay, hi.
How'd you get up there?
I'm gonna start slicing you. You like a gravity coil?
Genius, okay. Hey, you're gonna die.
Oh no.
You need my burger.
How much does it heal?
100%.
Oh, no it doesn't.
To 100%.
Oh, no, Ted died!
Well, if heals more than 46. I mean, 48. I mean, 42.
Okay. I'm gonna eat it. Oh, it doesn't heal you fully.
I'm gonna be a little cheater. Not gonna jump those red lines. Or should I? I'm gonna do that. It's fun. Whee. Oh, I'm gonna jump one.
No! What is these? Fun escape. Because I found a secret teddy bear. But where? Come on, come down. Let go. Wait, he's already hurt.
How?
But you have to die and respawn to go get it. He's hurt because I was slashing him earlier.
You should have just killed him.
Hold on, I'm gonna go kill him now.
Wait, don't do it. It might glitch the game.
Oh, okay. I died. Wait, where's the teddy bear?
Corner of his hidden wall.
Oh my god, I got him. Wait, how do I get to you guys?
Go. Tego. Oh my gosh, we're not gonna get him. Why isn't he dying? Oh my gosh, thank goodness. Oh, hello.
I got a teddy bear.
We did it. We defeated the Scarecrow. Great job, guys. I'm really sorry I didn't believe you guys about the ghost before. Guess what? I'm the only one with the lovely outfit.
Aww.
I knew who he is. Let's get out here and I'll explain everything. Badge! True ending award.
What? True ending?
True ending.
Oh, okay. Well, in the about section, it says there's a good ending and a bad ending.
And a true ending.
So we got the true ending.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, but I think that's about them for today.
So that's what we have for today, guys. We hope you enjoyed this video on an awesome day.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, big thumbs up. I'll see you in the next video.
Bye, y'all!